Chris Eubanks Jr. and Conor Benn going nose-to-nose. Chris Eubanks shared this video on his social media. He's fighting this weekend in Saudi Arabia on the undercard of Bitterbaev against Bivol. I got Bivol winning. I think Bivol would just outbox Bitterbaev. Bitterbaev is 39 years old, 20-0, 20 knockouts, but I think he's too slow for Bivol. It's boxing. Anything can happen, but I think Bivol got this. So we'll keep you guys posted, but here they are drumming up. They were supposed to fight in the past. Things fell through. And it may happen in the future before you know it. So Conor Benn in the face, a little shove over there in the face of Chris Eubanks Jr. He's all smiles. And check it out. Here's what they said to each other.
What can we do? What can we do?
What are you talking about? Like what? Like when you're lucky to find tomorrow, fuck you up right now.
Yeah. You see, this guy comes in when I'm cutting weight.
He comes in when he comes. I'll see you tomorrow. I'll see you tomorrow after the fight. I'll see you tomorrow after the fight. Yeah,
you get in that ring.
Yeah, what? Get in that ring. I'll get in that ring and fucking give it to you. Yeah, of course, mate. You're fucking lucky you're fighting tomorrow. You're lucky, mate.
Fucking end come close, man. I like this. I like this energy.
Yeah, what? You like the girl? You're a kid, yeah, kid, it's gonna fuck you up. I'll see you tomorrow night then. Arrogant prick.
I'm Ellie Sekback, Ellie Sekback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
I'm Ellie Sekback, Ellie Sekback reporting. But ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.
ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekback reporting.